Congress leader Rahul Gandhi took a sharp jibe at Prime Minister Narendra Modi over his government's decision to raise the yearly allocation to MNREGA. Rahul Gandhi shared an old video clip in which Prime Minister is calling the scheme a living monument of Congress' failure.
MNREGA आपकी विफलताओं का जीता जागता स्मारक है। आजादी के 60 साल के बाद आपको लोगों को गड्ढे खोदने के लिए भेजना पड़ा, ये आपकी विफलताओं का स्मारक है।
राहुल गांधी सेड कांग्रेस इज ग्रेटफुल टू हिम फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द फोरसाइट बिहाइंड द मनरेगा एंड रेजिंग द एलोकेशन फॉर इट। The Prime Minister has approved increasing by 40,000 crore allocation for the MNREGA scheme, which was started in the UPA era. We are grateful to him for understanding the foresight behind launching the scheme, Rahul Gandhi tweeted. On Sunday, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman unveiled the fifth and final tranche of the rupees 20 lakh crore stimulus package. She announced a big boost in spending on the MNREGA scheme, which guarantees 100 days of work for people living in rural areas.
Budget estimate for MNREGA, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme, was 61,000 crores. We know, and I've yesterday referred to it, even day before we still spoke about it, a lot of workers are going back to their villages and we've made provision so that they can also join in if they want to enroll in MNREGA. So government will now allocate an additional 40,000 crores.
It was launched by the UPA 2 government. PM Modi, in an address to Parliament in 2015, had criticized the Congress over it. The Congress called the stimulus hopelessly inadequate and said it amounts to only 0.91% of the gross domestic product. In our view, a fiscal stimulus of rupees 1,86,650 crore amounting to barely 0.91% of GDP will be totally inadequate, senior Congress leader P. Chidambaram said. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi had also demanded the government to reconsider the package.